Hello, I'm Don Stokes.
And I'm Lillian Stokes. Welcome to Stokes Field Guide to Bird Songs, the audio companion to Stokes Field Guide to Birds. The sounds of birds are not only beautiful and helpful in locating and identifying birds, they are also an essential feature of their lives. The sounds each bird makes are part of the language it uses to coordinate its life with other members of the same species. In this sense, bird sounds are critical to bird survival and reproduction.
In Stokes Field Guide to Bird Songs, we have tried to include as many sounds as possible for each bird so that you can increase your awareness of the richness and diversity of each species' language. There is still so much to discover about bird sounds, and we hope that these superb recordings, done primarily by Lang Elliot, will become for you a source of information and inspiration about the language of birds.
Common loon. Pied-billed grebe. Horned grebe. Red-necked grebe. Eared grebe. Western grebe. Leech's storm petrel. Northern gannet. American White Pelican. Double-crested cormorant. Anhinga. American Bittern. Least Bittern. Great Blue Heron. Great Egret. Snowy Egret. Little Blue Heron. Tricolored Heron. Cattle Egret. Green Heron.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.